Thanks, I needed that.
This is not a true story. Except for all the facts.